can keep my hands to myself. No matter how hard I'm trying to, I want you all to myself. Your metaphorical gin and juice. So come on, give me
your time. I didn't wanna write a song, cause I didn't want anyone thinking I still care or don't. But you still hit my phone up, and baby, I'll be moving on. And I think it should be something I don't wanna hold back. Maybe you should know that my mama don't like you, and she likes everyone.
Whenever you're doing a releve, make sure you push off as high as you can, because if you're barely lifting off the ground, then you won't get the benefit of this exercise. This is a little combo I like to do. You're gonna first go into releve, then go into forced arch. When you're in forced arch, your legs are bent and you're pushing your releve over the top. Then you let your feet down, and lastly, straighten your legs. Make sure you really push into your feet and stretch your boundaries. Now let my voice guide you. Releve, forced arch, feet flat, legs straighten. Releve, forced arch, feet flat, legs straighten. Maybe you should know that. Cause all of the doubts in the universe keep making love to each other. And I'm trying, trying, trying. And I've been so caught up in my job, didn't see what's going on. Here's the combo reversed. Bent legs, forced arch, legs straighten, feet flat. Bent legs, forced arch, legs straighten, feet flat.
Can't keep my hands to myself. And
if you think that I'm still holding on to nothing, you should go and love yourself.
Can't keep my hands to myself.
Cause if you like the way you look that much, oh baby, you should go and love yourself.
Can't keep my hands to myself.
And if you think that I'm still holding on to something, you should go and love yourself. Care, I don't, but you still hit my phone up, and baby, I'll be moving on.
This exercise is a little more advanced, so hold on to a chair to make it easier. You'll have one foot on the knuckles of your toes, and if you don't know how that should be placed, look on the bottom left-hand corner. And the other foot will just be going into releve each time, pushing that bent foot down.
All of the downs and the uppers keep making love to each other.
Cause if you like the way you look that much, oh baby, you should go and love yourself.
Can't keep my hands to myself.
And if you think that I'm still holding on.
Now, before we go into the next exercise, make sure you know how to point your feet correctly. This is the incorrect way because I'm just clenching my toes together. The accurate way is to separate your toes and push energy through your feet. Lengthen it as much as you can. Now, keep this in mind in the next exercise. For this next combination, you're going to flex your feet, push through, point, and as you push through and point your feet, remember to separate your toes and lengthen your feet as much as you can. Then your toes will basically act as if it's grabbing something and pulling up. So, flex, push, point, grab. For this stretch, you'll begin with your feet pointed, then your foot will act as if it's grabbing something as it pulls up. Once you reach the top, flex your feet and push through outwards, basically in first position. And as you push through, remember to lengthen your feet and kind of separate your toes, then return to pointing your feet and repeat. So point, pull up, flex, push through. We're going to hold this pose on each side for 20 seconds. Now when you're doing it, make sure your foot's knuckles are on the floor and you really push down in your ankle with your knee.
Didn't see what's going on, but now I know I'm better sleeping on my own.
Can't keep my hands to myself.
If you like the way you look that much, so maybe you should go and love yourself.
Can't keep my hands to
and
myself.
If you think that I'm still holding on, so you should go and love yourself.
I recently purchased a foot stretcher and it has helped me improve my arch a lot. I think I do it like every night before I go to bed, or if it's a weekend then I would do it in the morning. And I bought mine off of Amazon, so I'll link it in the description below if anybody wants to get it. And it was a little pricey, so if you don't want to buy one, no worries. Just use your couch. Stick your foot under a couch and try to straighten your leg. Another helpful exercise is picking a pencil or rag off the ground. When picking up an object, really focus and utilize the arch in your foot. If you're up for a challenge, drag yourself across a room using your arch. It's hard, but it's worth it. Make sure not to bounce too much when you're moving across the floor. Before you go to bed, draw the alphabet in the air with your foot, but make sure you are pointing your feet the way I showed you in this video for the exercise to improve your arch. Lastly, this is my resistance band. I highly recommend it because it's so useful for so many stretches, and this is one of the ways you can stretch your feet with it. And this band is not too pricey. I think it's around $10 or $15, so it's a win-win.
No matter how hard I'm trying to, I want you all to myself. You're metaphorical gin and juice, so come on, give me
a
name.
I didn't wanna write a song, cause I didn't want anyone thinking I still care or don't. But you still hit my phone up, and baby I'll be moving on. And I think it should be something I don't wanna hold back. Maybe you should know that.
Say I want you to see all.